Free battle. Free battle. Yeah, I am on actually on PS4 right now, so you guys are able to. So you guys are able to actually play with me on PS4 whenever you guys feel like it. But like I said, there is a little bit delay, probably like a 10-second delay in the stream, but that's for like all streamers, so. All right, who you guys said Sasuke versus Madara, right? No, Sasuke versus Goku. Okay. Computer. All the way up. All right. Let's put their abilities all the way up. All right, and we're actually going to be fighting Planet Namek or Naruto. We're going to be fighting at, how about a tournament? We're going to be fighting at a tournament place, all right? That seems like a best place to put Goku and Sasuke, right? And it's going to be unlimited. Oh, you said Namek, but I already pushed the button. I'm sorry. You said Namek, but I already pushed the button for a tournament. I'm sorry. But, yeah, the tournament, I feel like a tournament would be better for for Sasuke and Goku. I keep saying Naruto and Goku or Naruto and Sasuke. Remember, I'm not playing. It's going to be computer versus computer. I'm not playing this whole thing. It's going to be computer versus computer. Right now, it looks like Sasuke is winning a little bit. Actually, no, but it looks like, yeah, Sasuke is winning a little bit. Remember. I don't know what that was. Sasuke is being dumb right now. But anyways, make sure to invite your friends. Make sure to invite your friends, your family, whoever likes Naruto or whoever likes these kinds of gameplays. Make sure to invite them in here too, because I'm pretty sure they want some requests of who they want to be fighting. And they also want to see some people fight as well. So make sure to make some requests. Help me out. Tell them about my stream. If you guys have any more requests or if you guys want me to be putting up against, let me know in the chat and I'll gladly do it. Naruto versus Sasuke. The funny thing is, I do also Naruto versus Sasuke. Almost every time I play this game, I do Naruto versus Sasuke to see who wins. Yeah, if you guys can't wait for the anime to catch up anymore, just do Naruto versus Sasuke on either one of the Storm games or do Naruto versus Sasuke on Storm on J-Stars, because I think J-Stars has the best thing if you guys want to see a Naruto versus Sasuke match. Storm also has another thing that you guys want to, if you guys want to see a Naruto versus Sasuke fight. If you guys haven't read the manga or seen the fan animation, for Naruto versus Sasuke, you need to look at it. It's really good. Yeah, Storm 4 will be actually really good. Storm 4 will be better than any other Storm games, or will be better than J-Stars. But in my opinion, I feel like, I don't know. Some people are saying Revolution is kind of better. Do you guys see Revolution better, or? In my opinion, I see any other Storm game better than Revolution. Revolution was kind of bad because all of the spamming and everything else in it. And if you guys haven't pre-ordered Storm 4 yet, make sure to do that on Amazon. Make sure to, Make sure to pre-order Storm 4 when you guys get the chance to. You get the limited edition Naruto golden statue, which I pre-ordered it to get. It looks really good, but it looks poorly made, but I'm getting it anyways because it's limited edition. Who wouldn't want a limited edition Naruto thing? Sasuke just kicked him out of that. No, Naruto just... Goku kicked him out of that. I want to live stream Revolution, but I can't because PS3 doesn't have that type of equipment to where I can stream Revolution. I'll have to get like an Elgato or something to stream it. But I might get that next time. Yeah, you do get a golden Naruto though. You do get a golden Naruto when you pre-order the limited edition. You get the golden Naruto. Yeah, you guys can fight me. If you guys want to fight me, feel free to send me your PSNs and invite me to whatever match you guys want to. Invite me to whatever matches you guys want to, and I'll be gladly to join them, and we can fight together. But I don't have all the characters in here because this is a new account, and I'm live streaming this on my new account, so I don't have all the characters yet. But I can probably still beat one of you guys. I can probably still beat you guys. I'm getting a little cocky. Here goes Goku. Yeah, there'll be a Naruto vs. Sasuke fight after this. Naruto vs. Sasuke is after this, alright? And then after we do like a little bit more requests, versus... After we do like a little bit more requests of verses, we're gonna be doing some online battles. Pick Sasuke. What do you mean by pick Sasuke? Do you want me to pick Sasuke when I go online, or pick Sasuke in the Naruto Sasuke fight? Alright, so you guys want me to play as somebody in the Naruto Sasuke fight. Alright, I got you. Alright, I'll pick Naruto. Alright, I got you. But he's gonna have to invite me for me to... There it is. Alright. Just stay... When you invite me, make sure to stay in the lobby. Stay in the private lobby, so I'll be able to go to your matchup. So that you guys, there it goes. Sasuke won. Sasuke won. Whoever said that Sasuke was gonna lose, Sasuke won out of that fight. Sasuke is a spam. Yeah, Sasuke is a spam, but he won, so. Alright, I guess we're gonna be going to, Mad Hatter's match, and we're going to be playing it. All right. All right. There he goes. We're going to Mad Hatter's. Oh, thank you for following, Goku. Goku God. Thank you for following Goku God 2. We're going to Mad Hatter's match right now. Hopefully this thing will be going really good because I heard there's a lot of lag in the matches, but hopefully it's going very good at the moment. I'm joining Mad Hatter. I'm joining. Don't worry. There it is. Did I even pick anybody? I didn't. I forgot to pick people. I forgot how to pick people. It's not letting me pick people. Hold on. Never mind. I got it. I'm not dumb. There it goes. Random selection team. Random. Let's do random selection for team. And we're not going to have anybody on my team. Stage select random selection. All right. I'm ready. And whoever else wants to fight against me, feel free to invite me if you guys want to fight against me, or if you guys want to see any more versus gameplay, make sure to tell me in the chat who else you guys want me to be. Oh, I'm not playing. What the heck? Am I playing? Oh, wait, I am. Never mind. It's just the lag. I thought I wasn't playing for a minute. That's the kind of thing I hate, though. Because, yeah, I did hear... Ow! I'm trying to get Mad Hatter right now. Ow! In case you guys don't know about this, there's like a lot of lag in here right now. There it goes. Ow, my gosh. Sasuke sucks. Ow, my gosh. I hate this noob guy, but I want to actually watch his anime. His anime actually looks really good. That guy right there. His anime looks actually really good. Not Saint Seiya, because I actually seen his anime already. I don't really want to see it again. Saint Seiya is like one of those animes I do not want to see again. It's not because it's bad, but it's like... But it's like, it's only like... If you see Saint Seiya once, it's like you don't want to see it again. Because you feel like you're going to spoil it for yourself. Hunter x Hunter is like one of those animes to where... If you watch it over and over again, you won't spoil it for yourself. It's like really, really good to where if you watch it over and over again, it's really good. You mad Goku lost. I'm actually happy Goku lost, because if Goku would have won, I would have called so much OP. I would have called so much OP if Goku would have won. Go. Oh my gosh. Hey, you guys getting mad about the spam Shidori, but it's gonna be just like that when you play on Storm 4. People are gonna spam the Shidori, like, all the time. Hey, no problem. Ah! Darn it. No problem, I'm glad to do this for you guys. No problem. Oh, can I not? Alright, guess I can't. Why am I talking to Sasuke? He's not even on my team. Oh, is he? Oh, he is. Ow. What the heck is this? There he goes. Got it. What other matches do you guys want me to do after this? Because when this is over... Ow. Uh-oh. There it goes. What other versus matches did you guys want me to do after this? Because I will be doing other matches after this, but... I don't know what other matches. I might just go back to Victory Road. I'm gonna do another Naruto versus Sasuke. Yeah, they do need to add Kaguya, but I think Kaguya will be like a little bit too OP though. If they add Kaguya, she'll be like a little bit too OP, in my opinion. Sasuke used up all the... I couldn't show the fans the Naruto move where he spits the ball at people. Speaking of that move, I'm actually kind of upset that they kept Naruto's move in Storm 4 the same as in Storm 3. No, I mean the same as in Revolution. I'm actually kind of mad about that. Because there's no reason why Naruto's moveset should be the same. If Sasuke gets a moveset update, then Naruto should too, you know? All right. Cutting your online team. What other matches you guys want me to do? I'm going to go into this again. Let's do Luffy. Let's play as Luffy. I feel like Luffy has a lot of potential. Remember, if you guys want to join, feel free. Doing some more online. Second gear already. I don't know why I just did that. We got beat up Saint Seiya. That was second gear what I just used. He just did hit him Lotus on me. Oh, that was too short. There he goes, got him. Yeah, Luffy's really fast. That's why I like playing as Luffy most of the time. Mostly because he's really fast and he likes to do a lot of... I could do that too, Saint Seiya. I could do that too. I could do that too. Oh, look at that. Look at that speed. Oh, I ran out. Who the heck is this guy? Ow. Who the heck is that guy? Aiden? Is he from, You guys placing bets on us? Ow. Aw, that sucks. That sucks, you guys. That was actually a really good match. Alright. What do you guys want me to do? You guys want me to do some more... You guys want me to do some more verses? Yeah, I'm kind of upset about that too, but... Yeah, that was good. Anyways, the show must go on, so we're gonna be doing some more verses, some more free battles. Actually, no, we have actually a lot of money. We actually have some money to where we can get somebody. Oh wait, do we? No, we don't. Somehow we don't have enough money. Can we get support characters at least? No, we can't even get support characters. All right. I just backed out of the game. Didn't mean to do that. Random battles. All right. If you want me to just do like random, just do this randomly. All right, we're gonna be doing random battles, I guess. Since you guys want me to do random battles so much. Let's do Luffy. Let's do Luffy going up against Let's do Luffy against Madara. That's a match I've been wanting to see for a while. What's a great place for them to fight at? What do you guys think? What's a great place for Luffy and Madara to fight at? You guys wanted to do random or Vegetable Sky, Penguin Village. Alright, let's do random. Look like you guys want me to do a random tournament. Okay, we got one random, one tournament. We're just gonna go at random right now, and if it lands on tournament, then that's your lucky day. No, it lands on Penguin Village. Alright. We're gonna have it for 300 seconds. What's this? A man among men. Alright. You guys ready? Ikaso. Gaijakuri go ni no naru. I just messed that whole phrase up. It's Gaijakuri Oni no Maru. I think that's how Luffy says it. Luffy says it. I can't wait till, speaking of Kaguya, I can't wait till Naruto and Sasuke actually fight Kaguya. That's gonna be awesome in the anime. That's gonna be extra awesome to play it in the actual game. Kaguya's voice in the game isn't really good though, but... it's too frightening. What you expect it to be like really appealing to you, that her voice would be like... her voice would be really, really good and really smooth. Talking about in chat or in general? Yeah, but I will be live streaming because once... Oh, he's talking about chat. Alright. Yeah, but like I said, yeah, there is a 10-second delay, like I said. That's with all streamers. With every streamer, there is a 10-second delay for most of the things because they don't want people to steal other people's live streams, you know? So there will be a 10-second delay, like, in all streams. Unless you're partnered with Twitch, then you won't have to have 10-second delays. But I'm not partnered with Twitch yet because I don't live stream as much on Twitch. But I'm gonna start to live stream. Then it's probably just for him. But I'm going to be live streaming a lot, so... I'm going to be live streaming 2 times a week. So, starting Monday is the new week. So... I'm going to have everything set up... to where... see, it's going to be... Tuesday and Thursday is when I'm going to be live streaming, alright? Tuesday and Thursday of each week. So I'm going to be live streaming. I don't want you guys to think that I'm just live streaming for just for today. It's gonna be Tuesday and Thursday. Oh, that sucks. You're in a gaming club? What kind of club is that? I don't think my school has that. Hey, maybe your school will let you watch my live stream in your clubs. Or maybe your club will let you watch my live streams. I think Madara's Awakening could have gone better. They could have awakened like his Rinnegan or Susanoo or something. But I guess just Madara looking at his hand is good, I guess. I guess that's good enough. Oh, speaking of DBZ, I will be playing Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse on Tuesday is when I'm going to be first live streaming. I will be playing Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse on Tuesday. So make sure to tune in on Tuesday for that on my Twitch. Make sure to follow me as well so you guys will be able to watch the Xenoverse live stream. But I'm going to tell you guys that I completed the entire Xenoverse. So I might have to start a new game with Xenoverse. Cause I already completed the game, and I'm pretty sure you guys don't want. I'm pretty sure you guys just don't want to see me play random missions. You guys want to see me play the whole game. So you guys just want to see me play like missions or something on Xenoverse? Just see me play patrol missions. I have like three or four characters already created on Xenoverse, I believe. But well, if you want to see the story mode, I can. Oh no, wait. I don't have to restart. I don't have to restart the whole game. Cause there's actually a feature. Not a feature, but there's actually a way you can play from the story. You can actually replay everything from. Alright. But if you guys want to see the story mode, I can actually. There is actually a way that I can actually, you know, do the story mode again for you guys. But if you guys don't want me to, you guys just want me to do patrol missions, I'll be gladly to do that as well. Alright, in the match against Madara and Luffy, Madara is your winner. I actually thought Luffy was going to be the winner, but I guess Luffy didn't have what it takes. You guys want me to keep doing, I guess it wasn't a tie because the game made it not a tie. Tie of ties with the tie in it. What? Alright, so what we're going to do now, we're going to be doing another set of random matches. Let's let the game decide. Toriko, alright. And I can actually, if you guys want me to get more characters, I can actually do the story mode for you guys. Madara versus Goku, alright. Oh, no Madara versus Goku? You know, that's actually a match I want to see. That's a match I want to see. I never seen anybody come up with a match versus Madara and Goku. That's actually a match I want to see. And this time we're going to be fighting on Namek. And there's going to be no time limit because I hate ties. Alright. Yeah, we're going to be doing story mode after this so we can get more characters. I thought I had Gon, but I guess I don't have Gon. Because I kind of wanted to see Gon versus somebody. I hate Goku's voice in Japanese. Like, they have him sound like a little kid, but like in the English version, he has a very deep voice. And also, speaking of Goku, make sure to go to Team 4 Star's website, as they will be uploading a lot of good content. Make sure to also subscribe to Team 4 Star on the YouTubes to get updates of when the next Naruto game will be. The next Dragon Ball Z Abridged will be. And also, if you guys did not know about this, Boruto is coming back to the theaters, so you guys will be able to watch Boruto, the movie, again in the theaters. Sadly, Boruto is not playing anywhere around me, so I can't really see Boruto. No, wait. It is. It's playing in Tampa. That's like right near me. I can actually go see Boruto. When is it coming out? Oh, for 2 days. December 13th and December 14th is when Boruto will be back in the... December 13th and December 14th is when Boruto will be back in the... Boruto? I say Boruto. 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 Is when Boruto will be back into the theaters, alright? So make sure to go see it on December 13th and 14th. Make sure to get some popcorn. Make sure to tell me about your experience seeing it again. Invite your girlfriend. Invite your friends. Invite me if you want to. I'd love to go see it. Again. Why did Goku just punch a tree? Why did Goku just punch a tree? What the heck? I think they're actually trying to make a Satoru movie. Satoru movie, right? They should be. Because I know they're animating Naruto Gaiden. They should be. Where I live, I want to say, yeah, in Tampa, actually. I live actually in Tampa, in Florida, Tampa, Florida. That's actually right near me. I can actually go watch Boruto. I don't know why I call it that. Every time somebody asks me about Boruto, I always say Boruto. Because that's the Japanese way to say it, or that's how I heard people say it in Japanese. Boruto. Speaking of anime, though, there's actually a game on the phone. There's actually a game on Android and iOS. You can guys get it. It's called It's called Game of Dice. I've actually gotten very addicted to it, and it's a good game. It looks like it should be an anime, but it's not. So make sure to get it on Android or iOS. It's called Game of Dice. It's really good. It looks really awesome. And I just love it. It's really addicting as well, so. Game of Dice is actually, it's just a board game, Android game, but it's really good. And it actually has, it's not actually like a board game, but it's like an animated board game, if you guys know what I'm talking about. It's when you can fight people on the board game, and you can make people go bankrupt, you can give yourself a lot of money. It's really good, it's really amazing. If you guys want to play it, please download it. My name is, let's see, I forgot my name on the game, but it's really addicting, I love it. But make sure to download it. I'll tell you guys my name on Game of Dice. Hopefully when the live stream is over, I'll be able to tell you guys my name on it. But it's really fun to play. It's really fun to play, no doubt, though. Like, you should get the game. Like, if you have nothing else to play, or if you're bored at work or something, you should get it. And I actually saw the Dragon Ball Z game for Android, and I didn't want to get it because it looked stupid. If you guys have played the Dragon Ball Z game before, tell me how it is. Is it good? Is it bad? Because I want to get it, but then again, it might be very bad to me. The name of the game is, name of the game is Game of Dice. So if you guys want to download it, make sure to do so. It's really good, it's addicting, and it'll actually pass the time of if you're bored, you know? But yeah, I'll be live streaming different games on different days. On those 2 days, I said I'll be live streaming different games. Today, I live streamed. All right. I just got a notification from Game of Dice. Speaking of it, but I'll be live streaming different games on different days. I'll be live streaming. I live stream J Stars right now on this day. On Tuesday, I'll be live streaming Xenoverse, and on Thursday, I'll be live streaming something really different. It will be anime related. Everything I play will be anime related. Nothing I play on Twitch will not be everything I play on Twitch will not be other games, you know, like Black Ops or Advanced Warfare. Every game I play on Twitch will be anime related until Storm 4 comes out. Then I'll be playing Storm 4 all the way. So make sure you guys stay up to date. Make sure you guys stay up to date with everything I do, so you guys will know when I'll be live streaming Storm 4, or at least the release date, or when I release it, when the date is released. Because I would love for you guys, I would love for you guys to be in the live stream of when I will be playing the game when it's released. So. I just noticed it's playing American music. Alright, Moderator is your winner. That was the longest match I've ever seen. Longest match I've ever seen between two OP characters, but Madara and Goku, or Madara is your winner, I guess. Don't know how that happens.